Everything okay?
I thought we'd have more time.
What happened?
Captain Coleman made her move. Earlier than I thought. Earlier than we were prepared for. This is Hector Harris. We found him collapsed in the woods about a mile from Erewhon. Wilderness would have taken him if we hadn't lucked upon him. The homestead Hector lives on got raided.
We were just sitting down to eat when I heard your trucks.
Smells good, baby. You want to say grace?
Pop.
Boy.
Good evening.
You get turned around somewhere?
Oh, we're exactly where we need to be. The whole family here?
This here's an invitation-only dinner.
You're gonna make this easy for me.
This is my home! Look, you...
Dad! Dad!
Like I said, very easy. Those two. Deal with him.
Leave him alone. Mom! Mom!
Shoot him! Take care of the others.
I just ran. I mean, I left them and ran away.
There's no shame in surviving. Don't forget that.
I ran when they took my mother, Mads. That's what I won't forget.
It's worse than I feared. They're trying to exterminate us.
You need to get all the homesteaders back to Erewhon.
The Harris's place is right next to where Kyle and Layla live with Emmett. They could be next.
Not if I can help it. location.
Rog, on our way.
Thank you. Don't let these assholes breach the perimeter!
Lock down your positions!
Lay it on them.
Got you. Go in loud.
Oh yeah, enemy movement in our area. Stay alert.
That's it. Clear this sector. Regrouping on you. All clear here.
You all right?
They took them. Kyle, Emmett, the others we were with. They threw them in the back of a truck and drove them off.
All right, come on. Let's get you to Erewhon. Them dead, they'd have shot them there. Do you know where they went?
No, I don't. Oh God, why didn't they take me? They looked at some document and separated us. It didn't make any sense.
Let's just get you to safety.
No, I can't leave here without them.
Layla, listen, there is nothing you can do from here. Now, you know they'd tear each other apart if they thought you weren't safe.
I'm gonna find whoever did this and tear them apart.
Yeah, we both will.
I just remembered. When they were sorting us, one of the soldiers pointed at me and said type 2. It's probably nothing, but I have type 2 diabetes. But that couldn't be why we were taken, right? It doesn't make any sense.
I don't think we can rule anything out. And I don't have a better theory.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel right to be here with you while my boys are God knows where.
Yeah, my family's back stateside. They don't even know if I'm alive.
Life is harsh, huh?
Farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that?
Layla, good to see you got out in one piece.
Here you go.
Where are the boys?
Taken. They were taken.
We don't know where, but we'll find out. Listen, Mads, they sorted through the people, and they had a list. Took some, left others.
Why would they do that?
All I know is it's goddamn ominous, to say the least.